I seriously died to the most bullcrappiest thing ever in Left 4 Dead, and I'm about to show you right now, and I really want it from my keyboard, but I did not, because I am not one of them crazy psychos on gaming, but enjoy.